The makers of Ajay Devgan's upcoming Maidaan may just be in for some major financial losses. The producers, who had made a set worth 7 crore rupees in a stadium in Mumbai's western suburb, were to shoot the football sequences for the film starting the 21st of March. New fears for the lockdown extending beyond the 3rd of May and the rains coming have added panic for the makers, who fear the set may then get completely damaged.